Shah Rukh Khan is all set to hit the sets after braving a storm in his personal life. Leaving behind the controversy that son Aryan Khan was involved in, the actor is ready to get on with his professional life with two action-packed films. He had put on hold the shoot of Pathaan, but he will be back on the set of this Siddharth Anand directorial from next month. According to a news portal, SRK will shoot for important sequences of Pathaan from 15th of December with Deepika Padukone and John Abraham. A closed set has been erected for his Mumbai schedule, which will reportedly go on for 15 to 20 days. Post this, SRK and team will reportedly take off for an international schedule of Pathaan. Previously, the actor had shot for this film with Salman Khan in Mumbai. Salman as Tiger will be seen playing a cameo in Pathaan. The film went on floors last year, but Shah Rukh is yet to make an official announcement of this actioner. The makers are planning to wrap up Pathaan shoot in January, and then at least film will be filmed throughout 2020 since Shah Rukh Khan will be seen in a double role. At least next is an action thriller also starring Nayanthara, Sanya Manhotra and Sunil Grover in pivotal roles. Pathaan is expected to hit the theatres in the last quarter of 2022. Meanwhile, besides Pathaan and Atlee's film, Shah Rukh Khan will reportedly be seen in Rajkumar Hirani's immigration drama with Tapsee Pannu. Speculation is rife that he also has a commercial entertainer and Raj DK's action thriller lined up. Beyond his busy professional life, Shah Rukh Khan is expected to make an appearance at Vicky Kaushal and Katrina Kaif's wedding. While there has been no confirmation about his presence, reports suggest that Katrina has extended an invite to SRK, but the actor is reportedly under the weather and may skip the duo.